We need you guys to go after the suspect. He's already swept through 11 states. The scale of this thing is unprecedented. Make sure you know what to look for. If this doesn't end here, you will see it again.